62 miles, and that's the differentiate between outer space vacuum and Earth's atmosphere, 62 miles? Okay, yeah. And this image right here I have, Teferi, is our horizon. And the top picture is from 130,000 feet. Okay, and the equation that mainstream science gives us is 8 inches per mile squared to show the rotundity of the Earth. And we should be able to see that curvature at 35,000 feet, which is the middle picture. Do you see a drop off in either of those top two pictures? Yeah. Okay, sure. Do you know what the horizon is?
Yes.
Okay, what is it? Sure. It would be more specifically called, it's the line in which the sky and the ground meet. To make perspective, in a way. So, the only thing I'm here to do is, I'm not here to convince anybody. I do have a YouTube channel with some links in the description below, and I just challenge people to question what we've been taught in school, and the Earth is flat and immovable, and it might be an infinite plane, kind of like how they tell us outer space might be infinite, and what if they were hiding more land from us? No, because
so it would be like on the top.
Okay. Well, I'm just saying that
instead of like a little thing from
Okay. So you believe that, like, let's say for example we're taught that the Earth has a core, right?